zigzagging lines and black bands with yellow socks and brown shoes. She has a blue dress that she walks around in. The little two black straps right there. And the little curly dress. And it's just so cute. I like the way that it feels. But I like the way that her hair feels more. She also has blue socks with black and white shoes. I think you can see it sideways right here. And on the insides, she's also wearing blue bottoms, which is funny to go with her dress. She is a feisty character. She loves Charlie Brown, and she's always there when he needs someone to be strong for him. What I love about her is that she loves to be a therapist. She loves being a therapist, and you know what? She's actually really good about it, even though sometimes it feels like she's not really helping anything, but she just gets to the point really quick. I didn't notice she has a little bow there. Okay. More about her is that she is in love with this piano player who likes to play classical, and she's not up for classical. She likes like a pop culture type. Of course.